Today, Russia is investigating a rare attack on President Vladimir Putin's inner circle. Daria Dugina was killed last night when the SUV she was driving in exploded outside Moscow. The 29-year-old was the daughter of an ultra-nationalist who has urged the Kremlin to escalate its assault on Ukraine. Russia says the bomb was intended to kill her father, but he switched vehicles at the last minute.